This is a waste of time.
Viper.
Hey.
So I was saying that it's really time for me to kick you and 1v1 so you learn to behave.
Okay. Sounds good.
I think it's about time.
Quality stream. Damn right, boys. That's quality stream right here.
That's
good
way
stuff.
To go.
Good. User your flank. The channel.
No! I knew that! I knew it!
Wait, who joined our channel? Oh! Hello there! Hello!
Hello what?
It's Hamas.
Who's there?
Hamas.
Who's Hamas?
Hamas.
Yes.
You know who Hamas is.
Oh, okay, that Hamas. Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, but he's not talking.
Not yet, at least. He's scared.
Maybe he's just listening, like, what those guys are doing.
Well, it's weird if you join and you don't say a word. You just appear like such a stalker, you know?
Yeah.
Hello. No, I don't have the internet. MoleMaster1990, thank you for the subscription. Welcome.
The hell, I'm just. I'm saying, Viper, you're supposed to answer.
What? Sorry, I was talking to my stream. What did you say?
I was just asking if how you were doing.
I'm fine. How are you?
Why do you ask those kind of questions?
I'm nice.
You're just pretending to be nice. Actually, you're not.
What?
You're just pretending to be nice.
That's the way to go, man.
Yeah.
Damn, they're pretty nice pocket sieves. Must say.
Against Franks.
Well, we have to remember that we have to talk right to Malkor or Mateus as well.
Yeah.
Not just talk between us.
I tried. I go ahead right away.
What?
What?
You go ahead right away.
Well, I was saying I'm against Franks, so.
Yeah.
It's super friendly teammate.
Third set is Persians, Mr. Knight.
I hate that so much.
What?
No, I lost my scout.
What happened?
Lost my scout, man.
How?
Well, just a very stupid one.
Sounds like you.
Oh, he's laming my boar. I hate that.
Oh, they're tryharding. Wait, who are you against? Franks? Who's Franks? Lugao?
Yeah.
He wants revenge for Maldives, man.
Yeah,
I would too if I lost that game.
What?
Yeah, I would have wanted revenge too if I lost the game he lost against you.
Well, you know, that was kind of a game which he should not have lost, to be honest.
Yes, most definitely.
Yeah. How can I lose my scout? This is like great running into his town center.
Well, if it was Yusupash 1.5, it would have insta-reacted when you clicked it away.
No, it was like... No, I would have lost it anyway. Like, totally stupid.
Yeah.
To be honest, I deserved to my villager there. Scout there, to be honest.
Tato getting wrecked. What's the score with Tato and Doubt, guys? Let us know.
Question.
See, someone says Tato got getting wrecked, so... Curious.
Well, Tato was pretty good. He even won one game against me.
Wow. That's pretty good.
Yeah, it is.
Beating you.
Oh no.
No, why?
490 free food.
Much food?
493. Yep. Oh god, I haven't had idle levels forever.
Libé. Pastisor. 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 Maro.
Maro. Maro. Maro.
Maro. I actually thought he was saying same. I'm like.
Yeah, pocket going scouts. It works sometime in Tyrant Wars.
Yeah, Mongols.
Was good. But not only Mongols.
We did that often when we were Mongols, I remember. Not having a scout is so hurtful.
Whoa! Goddamn Scoville.
Hey, Pastisor. Hey, Pastisor.
Pastisor, pastisor. What is dog doing?
Oh yeah, that's all.
You fine? Quiet. You sound dead.
I could need some help here.
Don't know if I can come all the way over there. Pretty laggy, isn't it?
This is... we are here. Dead.
You're dead?
No, but they were beyond me.
Oh, Nikov is over there as well.
Yeah, it's at 3-1, man.
Yeah, I realize that now. Well, I'm on the pocket at the moment. I can't come. Well, I could come. Do you still need... I have 3 scouts.
Oh, it's... well, you can clear. If you can deal damage otherwise, it'll be okay.
I'm hitting pocket a little bit. Took him off his gold and stuff. So unless you'll be like super dead, unless I send three scouts, I'd rather stay here.
No, it's okay, you can use your scouts.
Wasn't worth it. Yeah. Oh, I got a will. Never mind.
What did you do?
Try over micro a little bit. So, are you fine or?
No, I'm fine.
Enjoy watching the best.
Thank you, AOA2JB, the oldest fan again. Thank you for the 2 months, man. Appreciate it. Sound very happy at the moment.
I don't.
Oh, you lamed all your gold as well. Stonewall it.
You have cardio?
Oh, I'm scouting. I see if I miss out. It is your front gold. Your front gold is stonewalled. I don't know if you know it yourself.
I know it. Thanks for that information, bruh.
You're welcome.
Are you there?
Akino Himaja! What the hell, man? Yeah, I'm here. Hey. Are you there? Hello?
Hello? Can you hear me?
Yes, I hear you. Do you hear me?
Yeah, hello. I can hear you.
Okay.
I was just a bit worried here, but it's okay. Oh, this guy's mad.
How do I know?
Oh, this is so awful, having 3v3 with one guy not being in TeamSpeak.
Yeah, it's not the best.
Like, kind of horrible, to be honest.
Because you kind of, like, you kind of zone out as well. We don't forget to write to him as well. Communication isn't great.
Yeah, I know. It's like, when I'm talking, then I always forget that one.
But
you would have not been able to come up with
that
one.
Dude, you're like 100 points below me. We're not the same level. You're 2200.
You know, the only reason why I'm not in your level yet is because I haven't been able to play that much.
Excuses. All I hear is excuses. Oh, I hate this. I have to hotkey everything all over again.
Yeah. Okay, I have...
That's not ideal. I'm knights. God, he's lagging so bad.
Yeah. Yes. I killed that villager.
Starting to understand why they call him Lego.
Lego? That makes sense. Bad.
Are you up for water mapping yourself?
50%.
Yeah.
Slide yell.
Oi! Oh god, this lag. And so much time to react. So bad.
Very annoying.
What units is the guy going?
I assume scouts, yeah.
Scouts? Knights?
Whoa! This lag is pissing me off. Oh.
Yeah, it's bad.
It's not fun like that, to be honest. What is he?
Not sure what he is. What saves? Should I just go? Oops, what I'm thinking.
Come on. Housed.
No, oh, thanks for reminding me. Just about to get housed.
Where is man? Always there for you.
Appreciate it.
Gotta own, man.
What?
Gotta own today.
Trying. He shoots him against Persians and I'm going knight, so he's like, I'm purely countered.
What do you say?
I'm purely countered by my opponent since he's just going camel.
Yeah. Yeah.
Just have to run around him, try to hit the other guys.
Oh.
Step 36. I think Nico is going. Yeah, I'm gonna need help. I can't. What should I do here? He's going helps.
Helps, okay. Oh. Pouring me with 8 camels and Miguel has like 30 knights. We're tough. Unfortunately I have... I'm looking good here.
Well, I'm doing well on my side. So far.
Oh, this is... This is very... Hurting. Very hurting. Oh. Think you can...
Well, I don't know how the fuck this thing is.
Don't ask me. I have no idea.
Well, the scores aren't looking good.
What is the score?
The what?
What is the score?
It's not looking good.
Well... Oh! The first? Oh.
Wait, what?
How did you do that, Viper?
I don't know. I don't know how we first. Well, I mean, we're top scorer, so... Keep going.
Of course. Oh, he let me die, I will die. Let him die as well.
That's not a good attitude for, yeah, for the teammates.
I'm not a good teammate. Well, I'm a good teammate if people don't let me die. Are you killing your side?
Well, killing is not the right word, but I'm winning.
Like
I'm not gonna eliminate him anytime soon, but I'm holding and I'm able to raid the other guys meanwhile.
Oh! That's bad. That's very bad. Yeah, I have to all in, to be honest.
Can you prepare markets?
attack. Good. How the hell can we still be...
We're not.
So close and pop. Like, I'm totally dead.
Well, that's not good.
No! Get a market from me, that's all you get.
Oh, that's all I need. Hopefully. Oh, I'm gonna need more.
I gotta escape.
Well, I mean, the pocket seems to be doing okay now, and Nico will need help from the other pocket, so... Maybe you guys can hold there if he helps you.
Very good that you're doing fine at least, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, prepare to send me some wood and 40 stone.
Cannot afford, man.
Huh?
I cannot not afford.
Show me some support, man.
Well, I'm keeping Pocket busy and my guy, so you guys are 2v1 there.
Well, I was 2v1 all the time, so it's 1v1. No, I don't have anything.
I'll just keep running back and trying to rebuild.
Yeah, that's what I do.
Not sure how much longer I can, like...
Viper?
What? Yeah, that hurts.
Woohoo! Got a board! That's the way to go.
Yeah, he's just going full raid on me. It's gonna be bad.
Dude, don't die.
He's just 7 gun.
What is he?
He's just 7 done.
Got an old man. So, show that you're worth wearing the number one, man.
So what?
I wanna see some, man.
Good. Nice score, man, by the way. Just saying.
Good. Got 2v1 fully.
Excuses.
And Cannoneer is way too, like...
Finally you're back. It's already a couple of weeks ago, but I was so glad when Viking Boas and Hagen won a stage in the tour. What a great rider. And now I can watch your stream again less than three. Cheers from Holland.
Stop that castle. Weapon, can I take this?
Yeah. Problem is my comp doesn't beat his anymore.
Sorry?
My composition doesn't beat his composition anymore. We should really aim to control the center goals. Paladins is what's up.
Don't tell me he dropped again.
Hope not.
That would, you know, kind of piss me off.
Ech.
Oh! Oh! Don't drop. Okay, I'm up.
Rats. That's nice, all of that could clean up.
Sorry?
Never mind, just talking to myself. My population has dropped a bit.
Go, go, Jordan! You can do it!
Yeah, go, Jordan. Look at the score, we're winning clearly now.
Yeah, I did not expect that one.
Yeah, we're getting really nice raids as well.
Doing Pala up.
Okay.
Not too bad, to be honest.
Yeah, you're even doing Teutonic Knights.
Sorry?
Badass. Teutonic Knights.
Yeah, man, you know. I'm not sure if you know, but I used to be one of the best in this game.
Used to be, is the right word?
This, not there quite yet. Can you delete that?
Okay. As you wish.
Can you need some Pella support?
Can you need some what?
Dude, I was just offering you help and you were making fun out of me.
I don't know what you said. Can you need some Pella support? Are you asking me to need... Do you want me to need paladins? Is that what you're saying?
Yeah, I want. Now, do you need Pellas?
No. Like, they have helps all over the place here.
How many trade cards do we have?
They're still not using so many of the golds. Really surprising.
What do you say?
There's a lot of golds they have that they are not using for some reason.
That's weird. Go back!
I'm 2v1 here.
Sorry?
I'm 2v1 I'm saying. Use hope.
Don't ruin it.
You what?
Don't ruin it. Had to carry you all the game.
Yeah.
Okay.
Follow me. Why aren't you following me? Come on.
Exactly.
Pocket? Mateus. Yeah. Gotta cut all his hand cannons. Thank you. Yeah, we have my building.
I like.
Yeah, it's looking good now.
Nice. What do you say?
It's looking good now.
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay, I did not expect this one. One, to be honest.
Dude, you know who you're teaming.
Ah, well, I was expecting you to fight or to perform, and you did, so good job.
Sure. Yeah, we got another good raid on the trade. I think they're gonna call me pretty soon.
Okay, it's good.
There's a lot of Helgiers running around now in the trade, so you should be able to push pretty faster. Pretty hard. Why are you sneaking rills into their are you making the bar towers?
What?
Are you gonna make one bar towers?
Oh, that's a good option. No, I'm just sacrificing some.
You just delete them, you know?
That's what I do.
Nice. That's a good way to use them.
Yeah. Way to go, isn't it? Okay, what else don't I have?
GG.
Oh, GG. Good man. Good job, man.
Good job. You didn't die.
Woo!
Well, you seemed in a rough spot there once. Like, you were ready to call GG earlier, right?
I did not want to. Well, yeah. Honestly, yes. Because I was literally kind of gone. You know, like, killed. But I felt like, oh, your score is still so high. And then we surpassed them as well. So I thought, okay, we can take that one.
Yeah.
So it was good.
Yeah, it was a nice game. Mateus played well, really well as well. In the long run, at least. I don't know if you were too happy with 2v1 early, but
well,
3v1.
It was booming, I guess, so I had to deliver.
Yeah, you were the punching bag.
Yeah, as always.
That's the role I usually give MBL.
Yeah, because only stronger people have those roles. So let me check. I'll ask Cup what's up.
Alright. Yeah, they never got trade going. So low trade. Did he have more? Wait, 8, 9, 6, 15, 18. Mateus had more trade than all 5 of us combined.
Yeah, I told you, kind of booming.
Nice. Good stuff.
Zach just told me that all the tickets are gone already for Gamescom.